That makes sense. We bet.
A vast virus database has been updated.
Ouch.
Get you out!
You gotta help us! We can't get out!
It's gonna be okay, I promise! Sam, the controls aren't working.
The override is powered by secondary generators. They may be damaged.
Sit tight, I'll be right back. No one else is gonna die because of me.
Come on.
See? I told you everything would be okay. Cells.
All of them. Oh, damn.
I'm on my way back. Think we have enough cells, Sam?
The amount should be adequate.
The faster we get these to the corporal, the better.
It is unlikely the Bastion defenses will be sufficient in slowing the threat.
It'll buy us some time.
What is the plan to stop?
I don't know, Sam. Just keep trying to find Kara.
New upgrades. That's a good one. No, I have that one. Thank you. Hey, Sir Tutor.
Joking, right?
Give me the cells, or you're a dead man.
Well, that's not good.
Damn things to the corporal.
Starving and thirsty? Hell no! They've got rations that'll last for years.
They're the goddamn military.
That should do it. The defense grid will reboot in a few minutes.
Great. Crisis averted.
Hardly. The bugs overwhelm these guns once.
I hope everyone falls.
Food's getting critical. Water is gone. 2 days ago, the bugs destroyed the pumps. You don't fix them soon.
Looking ugly, all right. Let's see what I can do about the water pumps.
My magical repair tool.
Okay, Sam. Let's find those busted water pumps.
Darius, the pumping station is swarming with hostiles.
Nobody said this was gonna be easy.
I'm detecting multiple pods below.
Alright, let's play with this.
Gonna have to make a run for it.
Freaking. Come on. There we go.
Enemies on route.
Oh. Little bastards just won't give up.
They'll put that back. Don't worry. Alright, we'll be next. See, now that could be a nice, fun way to kill people.
How we doing, Sam?
No creatures detected in the immediate vicinity.
Let's get those pumps running.
Hey, Darkin. Not much. Just going through the red factions today.
Corporal, I've got the first set of pumps running.
Just about
done. How's the water situation?
It's flowing, but something's not right. It looks dirty. We're running some diagnostics on the purification plants. Deep Freeze 2 isn't sending back any data.
Want me to take a look?
Thanks, but we'll handle it. You've done enough already. Finish with the rest of those pumps and head back home.
Sam, where's the next station?
Why would I use guns? I just don't understand why anyone would want to use a gun in this game.
They'd never believe he's alive. Besides, they're already on edge. Last thing we need is for them to find out I was involved.
Perhaps Sergeant Winters could help.
I'm sure Frank has problems of his own to handle.
Broken. You go that way then. That everything.
Corporal, all the pumps are back online. How's things on your end?
Mason, something's wrong. We're going to go investigate the treatment plant.
Corporal! Damn it. Sam, Where's that planet?
Deep Freeze 2 is located in the cave system below us. However, I must caution that the area is quite large and finding the portal will be...
We're going down there. Show me the way.
Down.
That's a long way down.
Something is moving up ahead.
Oh, of course.
It's here. It's watching. Don't let it get into your mind.
He's gone. We need to find the corporal.
I'll take explosives.
What the hell?
Sam, what is that flashing?
I detect no flashing. Are you all right?
Corporal! Corporal, can you read me?
Mason, get back to Bastion! We discovered a new creature!
Say again, I can't...
I can't see! Turn back! It's too late!
I'm unable to maintain contact.
Well, they gotta be around here somewhere.
Entities detected in your bloodstream, presumed toxic.
That's what's killing the soldiers.